Well, evaluation sounds very painful to me, actually.
Flight instinct right away.
Oh, headaches.
Inspired and happy.
Empowered.
Tingly. Just understanding when those moments are connecting and really making a difference is just very exhilarating.
Very excited about my work. Very, very.
Knowing what works makes me feel like a superhero.
I guess what people really need in order to be effective.
I wish evaluation could tell me what which foundations are making the greatest difference in the world. Instead of funders always evaluating the nonprofits, I wish we could turn the tables.
I wish evaluation could tell me what type of impact we are having on the vitality and well-being of groups of people in Lancaster County.
Grant makers tell themselves that they know what works because they have a bunch of numbers. And having a bunch of numbers makes them feel like they're measuring something, that they have some kind of objective grasp on reality. And in fact, they don't. They do not have an objective grasp on reality through the numbers they generate. They have basically a bunch of numbers.
Unfortunately, I think they know less often than they think, and that's because they're not paying attention to the right things.
It's when we start talking about proving and having the data to support what we know that it gets a little more challenging.
I really don't imagine we're going to have a silver bullet for very messy, complicated human lives and social issues.
I think listening. Really listening and trying to find out what it is that organizations need to do a better job.
What works is not a one-size-fits-all, but that we can learn and do know that there are certain interventions that work for kids, for parents, for communities, but we just have to understand with whom and under what conditions.
Your assumptions are wrong 98% of the time, so really let the information, the people that you're reaching, and the data speak for itself. So don't get married to a solution before you understand how effective it is or is not.
I would say there is no alternative for discovering what works to actually going into the neighborhood.